Fluorescein staining of the cornea is performed by first placing a drop of sterile saline on a sterile fluorescein strip. The fluorescein is then placed in the inferior cul-de-sac of the eye by pulling down on the lower eyelid and gently touching the bulbar conjunctiva with the fluorescein strip. The patient blinks to distribute the dye, and the cobalt blue light is used to determine if there is any corneal epithelial defects.